This is how you open your drawer with a screwdriver. So my drawer's locked. So you stick your screwdriver in the hole and find the deep part. And then you turn it to the right and then up. And then you open your drawer.